Mao means Master of Architecture and Urbanism. Here in Tilburg, we have two master programs. One is Master of Architecture and one is Master of Urbanism.
Yeah, Mao is a really fun place to be, to become an architect or urban designer. And I really like it, the experience of like being a student and also a professional at the same time.
In the first year, it's more experiencing and all-around expertise, adding towards the previous bachelor program, which you already have to have before you can start over here. But overall, it's going more into depth, more into a conceptual sphere.
On Tuesday evening, students have online lessons in theory. That involves learning about architectural history, about landscape, urbanism theory, and that knowledge is brought back to again on Friday, where they have design studios. And connected to these studios are, for example, research courses, critical thinking courses.
I learned a lot, actually, also because I have a totally different background everybody has, and it helps. And fourth year is a bit stressed, but it's also a part of the life journey, and I so far like it, even though it's really intense, but still, because it's a year of graduation, it can also be fun.
While my study, I have been promoted gradually towards where the program of the master's hints towards. So I started as an urban planner, and right now I'm an urban designer. So you can really see that the design aspect of Mao really is embedding into my work field. So it's quite broad. And that's also nice because you learn from all those different perspectives.
An ideal student would be a very curious and empathic person, willing to learn and to explore new ideas and inventions and theories.
Now, the thing I really like about the team is that there are super international people in it. So I experienced a lot of cultures in the first year, which was really cool, like different people, different perspectives in life, and I learned a lot from people.
I would recommend Mao because its smallness, you really are the community itself. You have to do something to benefit. We are all linked in that form towards each other, which makes it like a cozy family.
The integration of mentors and students is in a really different level from other schools, in my experience. I also studied in another university in Netherlands. And here, I can reach the teachers, the mentors, the coordinators every time I need them, and I love that. It's like when you're far from your family, you need some other supports. And in Mao, I really get that support.
When you study at the Master of Architecture and Urbanism, you're of course also part of a broader community of a school of arts.
Even walking in this school is like seeing people dancing, singing, playing music, and that's really cool. I believe it's the whole package that makes the atmosphere that is lovely.